Philip Battles, 17-year-old Pharrell Dardar, and 17-year-old Marco Millers. They're charged with capital murder and the death of 4-year-old Ava Castillo.
En todo caso, nos podemos ver bien lejos. Una vez, no te jodo más.
Sos pesado, ¿eh?
Como vos quieras.
Obvio que va a ser como yo quiera.
Al tener delante...
Yo estudié 4 años, profesorado. Nadie me regaló nada. ¿De qué situación me está hablando?
Yo quiero que me traten y respeten como yo los trato y respeto.
Pensalo, amiga.
Vos sabés cuidarte. Ella no.
Señora, quedamos que esa no era la forma.
La forma que echen a este desprecio de la escuela.
Para ser quien soy.
En el camino hubo un cambio.
¡Qué lujo, mi madre!
¿Cualquier camionero que se te cruce?
¿Por qué no me dejas en paz? ¿Qué tenés vos conmigo?
Police have identified at least 3 of the suspects. It's wild surveillance video from inside this Washington Heights bodega, where she's under attack, defending herself from punches and beer bottles thrown by a group of men and women. Her stepfather saw her getting hit and ran inside to try to defend his daughter, but the group brutally ganged up on him too. He was beaten unconscious.
I thought that they killed him. I thought he died.
5 men surround Esvin as he was making a delivery. They threw him to the ground and began to beat him up. They steal $70, take his e-bike, and then they stab him in both legs.
To give them everything, or else they'll kill me.
Of one of the suspects, in hopes that someone recognizes him. Even with these stab wounds in both legs, Esvin managed to make his way back to the pizzeria for help. Esvin paid $500 very hard-earned dollars for that e-bike that was stolen.